Welcome back to Be Rich. A viewer once recently asked me, how is it possible that consumer durables are giving 0% interest loans, even though RBI has said that they cannot advertise the scheme? And Bajaj Finance, which is the leading provider of the 0% scheme, is doing so well in the stock markets. Well, please understand this. There is no 0% interest scheme, like there is no free lunch. Compare the prices of the consumer goods you are buying online with an online e-commerce site or any retailer, big retailer, you will find a big difference in price. Also, you talk to the retailer for paying cash and the price you will pay then, and also the price you will pay in a no interest scheme. You will find an 8 to 10% difference. That is, a 100 rupee product can be bought for 90 rupees if you are paying cash, either on an e-commerce site or on a retail. Therefore, you should understand, when you opt for a 0% interest scheme, when you pay 100 rupees, the manufacturer or the retailer transfers 10 rupees to the Bajaj Finance or any financial, and you repay the money in 30 months. This happens, then you are paying an interest rate of 22 to 24%, which is a fair rate for the financial, because consumer durables are worthless the moment it leaves the showroom. If you buy a TV and take it to your showroom, it will be worth next to nothing. It will be worth half the price. It is very difficult to sell it at the full price. The financier is taking a big risk on you. Therefore, he is justified in asking a 22 to 24% return on capital. He does not want you to charge you directly. So he enters into an agreement with the manufacturer or the retailer where he transfers a portion of the money to him and he in turn finances you. This is the scheme. This is practically a scam. Please don't buy consumer durables at 22 to 24%. Rather, save up the money in a recurring deposit. Wait for 30 months and then buy the product of your choice. You will get a next model. You will get a cheaper model. Thank you.